guys. What's up? Yeah. I don't know why I did that.
Did the Minutemen send you?
What's the problem?
I'm here to help. What's the problem? There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope
so.
We didn't know what to do.
I'm the general. I'm the general. The general. The general. Okay, hold on. I'm looking around your place. You've got one bed up here. Ooh, that'd be stealing. Don't wanna steal! Alright, so off of this way. Hold on. Don't have any ammo for the minigun. Alright. We need to go! For the crying out loud, let me just listen to this so I...
Automated message repeated. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. Requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay. So we got that on our thing now. I keep forgetting the controls because the controls are different for each game, for crying out loud. Don't need to worry about that.
Surely you can put some of that down.
Codsworth, shut up. Oh shoot. My heavy.
Can I be of service?
Yeah, I'm over encumbered. I need to get some, like, more strength going on. Whee! So we're going down this way. I believe I've already discovered a lot of these places, didn't I? Where? Right there. Oh, I could just go to Hangman's Alley. Do-do-do-do! Yeah. Ooh, scary. Ooh, that's inverted. Look at the gun! Look at the gun! And now I'm at this crotch. Okay. Oh my gosh, we're looking at his feet. Yay! We're at the Hangman's. I don't think I really got too much done. I mean, I built this up a little bit. Honestly, I need to make a fence or something so people don't fall off. Wood. Is it miscellaneous? Yes, I believe it's miscellaneous. Come on. There we go. There we go. So they don't go falling off. That was like the only roof I could put up. Right there. But I made a little place. I wanted to make more or whatever, but I'm proud of it. I'm proud of it. Okay, now let's go out the doorway. But first, close that. Can I drag? Yep. Yes. Oh wait, I have to hold it? Hold on, I moved you. Hold on, how do I do this? Codsworth, get the hell out of my way, man. Hold on. Open the door. Okay, do I have to keep facing?
Hey.
Whoa. No, get the hell out of my way, man. How do you move these people? I just want to move their bodies. Okay. It's just impossible on PS4, apparently. Come on, Codsworth. Get out here. Codsworth. Codsworth. Come on! Good lord. Okay. Over here is... Alright. Got me some ammo. Alright. Ooh, ammo. I love ammo. It makes life go round. Okay, we're not going that way. We're just gonna keep going this way. And I'm just going to shoot you. Oh shit! Okay, slowly but surely, we are whittling away the health. There we go. Oh god. Of course you're not sweating, man. You're standing right next to me, screaming out loud. I just took a piece.
Able to carry more than you, eh?
Yeah.
Hey.
Wow. Here's what I have.
Shit that I have given you? Let's see. I got, like, two missile launchers. I do not... 45. Injectable. Oh my gosh. I wanna try that out. Well, I'm capable of carrying my stuff now, but there was some weapons that I got. Combat rifle. Just put that there. And put that there. I did not do that. That was totally not me, man. Okay. Guess what? I'm completely looting you, and then I'm going to put it all on Codsworth. Take my ammo. Wasn't there another guy? No, it was just him. Wait, wasn't there a guy killed over here? Of course I could completely forget about him. Yep, I know I'm carrying too much. Codsworth! 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 My pack mule! The only reason I have you around. Seriously, that's like the only reason I have him around anymore. I went right past it. Seriously, Codsworth is my pack mule man. He's carrying my shit. Is there anything down this way? Just a car? Okay. Alright. We're gonna take care of the raider problem. Leather. Cigarettes. And in we go. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Shit's gonna hit the fan. Y'all know it.
That was a good one. You have any more stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back. But me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young.
Huh? Seriously?
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
Nope. Okay. I'm gonna go there. And there. Oh, damn it. Yeah, just let him take care of it. Take everything and everything. 'Cause I don't give a shit. Let's see here. You lost me? Did you even ever see me? 'Cause I don't remember seeing you.
No sign of him now.
Aha. Hey, Codsworth. You take more stuff. Seriously, this is just ridiculous. I'm gonna have so much shit to sell. And it's gonna make me so happy. Oh, I missed that one. God damn. Oh, I can take that. Codsworth, you're so loud. Alright, take the bullets out of that. Did Codsworth just open the door? I think he did. Okay, pre-war money.
Peekaboo. Think you can hide?
God damn it, Codsworth.
What's that?
Codsworth, get the hell out of... Oh my god. Get the hell out of the way, Codsworth. Codsworth, I hate you. I hate you. Why do I hate you? Because you kill them before I even get a chance to take a shot, and when you kill them before I even take a shot, I don't get any experience. I think I'm gonna get dog meat after this. Dog meat doesn't needlessly go killing everybody before I can even do a damn thing. Hey, guess what? Nice head. Don't care. That's armor crafting. No, look, right arm bones. I'm just gonna take everything. Screw you. Ha! I took a typewriter. I'm already encumbered.
Playing games with me, huh?
No, I'm looting. I can't be bothered to play games with you. I'm sure if you come down here, Codsworth will kick your ass. Okay, I'm gonna just do it this way. It's easier lockpicking than it is to hack.
Sweet.
Sweet. More ammo.
Keep running.
I can unlock this too for experience. Oh, is he talking about what I did? Okay, sprawl, one likeness. One likeness. I think it's the R. No. Three likenesses. What the hell? But the only likeness between Sprawl and Barley is the R. But it's saying that there's three likenesses. But if it was anything... Oh my god. My brain. It's going to explode. Yay, he tries reset. Ha. Hold on. Yeah, Barley Museum. Yeah, remove a dud. Can I remove more duds, please? Ooh, yes. Remove duds I haven't used yet. That'd be really useful. I think I already used that one. Another dud removed. Another dud removed. Two likenesses.
I'm through.
There we go. Oh my gosh, I can. Is this one of those things that you could just.
The raider in the place is taking a dirt nap. Jared and Coop.
Wow. Really?
That's what I heard. Rumor is it was one tough ass bride. There's no way that's true.
This is one of those things. Where you can just.
That's it.
Damn straight.
Yep, damn straight indeed. You know what else? The broad is here.
What the fuck was that?
You heard me upstairs, darling? I'm surprised.
What the hell was that?
Oh my gosh, the teddy is on the toilet. Are they coming down the stairs?
What the? Nah, it's nothing.
This is bullshit.
You're not coming? Aw, I wanted you to come downstairs. So I could say hello. Move, Codsworth. These men are mine. Oh my gosh, I'm so much slower crawling.
Gotcha. Huh. Why not?
Ho 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 Oh yeah, I got some minigun bullets now. Coolio. Yeah. Needed that. Codsworth, you need to carry me. Codsworth. Codsworth. Okay, maybe we'll find some traitors? I wanna find some traitors. Yeah, I know, I can't run. Action points. I can still. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely need to level these bad boys up. Especially the fast travel one. The fast travel one sounds amazing. And something that I tend to do a lot of, you know. Encumbering myself. And then filling my companions up to the brim. Which also is probably not good. Hey, you know, I didn't come in this area. I'm already encumbered. And that was a rib cage. And nothing in here. Ah, yes. More experience for me. More experience means later. Oh, shit. More experience means yes. I can level up my strength, or my... Na-na-na. Ooh. Don't really know what the use of a stealth boy is, but whatever. Just gonna calmly walk off. Ooh, wait, the Hangman Alley is close by. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I can store junk there, and hopefully that will make me light enough. Hopefully, hopefully, hopefully. Cross your fingers. Hangman Alley is down this way, which we're just gonna, you know, calmly walk towards. Because we can't do anything else. Not to mention I want to go through all the raider shit and see if there's anything better in all of it. Yeah, I know, I can't run. Does it look like I'm trying to run? She sure doesn't look like she's trying to run. Why is it that... Now I'm not, like, trying to flipping turn around the other way. That's not towards my alley. My alley's a little further up. I wonder why they call it Hangman's Alley. Oh yeah, I have to go past the bridge. I like this rifle. Is it? It's a rifle, right? Nah, nah, come strolling. I can jump. Jump down the stairs! Oh my god, I'm on the railing. I didn't think I would actually be able to do that. Whee! Took me a second try there. Ah, yes. Here is my little place. Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much. You can stop constantly telling me. Counselors, shut the door behind you. I don't know how I'm doing this, but I am going to lay your body out here. Right here. So if anybody ever thinks about attacking this place, they can see the dead bodies. Let me just see if I can lay my load first and then I can do that. Slowly but surely, I will get there. Shit, I'm still over encumbered. Let's see. I'll throw some. I'll throw that in there too. Let's see. 308. Damn. I'm just gonna throw that in too. And the knuckles. I'm just gonna throw all the weapons in here. Except for that. I'm gonna look into that. Yay! M light! Sweet. Okay. Let me see if I can do this again. You know, the Vlad the Impaler would have all his impaled enemies sitting outside his village. Shut up, Codsworth. But this is kind of like that. Move, Codsworth. You're a pain in- Oh my god, Codsworth. You're a pain in the ass. I'm totally trading you in for dog meat. I'm so glad you can't take these people's underwear. What? Somebody is attacking my place. Oh, that pisses me off. Oh, that pisses me off. Come on, drop it. Alright, Codsworth. Before I do anything, I'm going to go to the diner real quick. Diner. And I'm gonna dump everything off before I go to Red Rocket. Because I know I'm going to want to loot everything. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm over here. Codsworth.
Heads up.
I'm all in. Of course.
Take all. Yes.
Gathered a little more than we can carry, did we?
Yes, I know. Not gonna have my gun now.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is
yeah, yeah, whatever.
Let's see what you got. All salvage. But nothing's junk.
I know. I'm gonna sell you everything. All I'm seeing are negatives, so that's basically what I'm going off of. Metal right leg? I'll see what the others... that's definitely less. Selling everything. Sell it. Weapons. I only need one, if anything. I keep it that. I can make injections. Damn it. Alright. Let's see. Still not really interested in that. I'll take bobby pins. Alright. Ammo. Ammo. Okay, hold on. Shotgun. I think that's good. Let me just compare my apparel. Okay, left. What do I have? Right leg thing. Oh, I got three of those. I can get rid of those. Where's my right leg? Question you do not expect to ask. 5 and 5. That's not too bad. I'll wear that instead. 2 and 5 left leg. Is there anything else for left leg? No. Not really. Not seeing it. Okay, chest piece, 7 and 15. Not really getting anything better than that at all. Right leg, 8 and 4. Not really seeing anything. Alright.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Yep.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A little bit of everything.
Yep. Don't care. Get rid of that and that. And I think we're good. There we go. Alright. Now we're gonna go to Red Rockets. Holy shit, there's 6 people there? I need to get more beds and food. Holy shit. I need to protect my settlements. I can sell more goodies. Hey, what's up?
We need more water. Even another water pump would help.
Okay.
Seems to be growing well.
Pick these so I can plant more crops. And I should probably actually turn off the thing. I thought this place was under attack. Did I not read something right? Yep, that's where it is. So I'm not okay. Okay, hold on. Before I do anything. Okay, up here. Where did I put the recruitment beacon thingy? Can I put it down? Ah, yes. Okay. Oh, yeah. Alright. More water and defense, and we're down a bit. Okay. Okay.
Who?
Who? I don't know who.
Got company!
Oh shit.
Wanted to say how grateful we are for the opportunity.
Yeah.
So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Not right now. Thanks.
All right, then.
All right. Okay. Oh, I'm getting better at this moving thing.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Just hold on. Let me figure stuff out. First, we're going to make another bed. I didn't think there was this many people here at all. So there's a bed there. Now, resources, water. Water purifier. Two more oils. Hold on. You. Sanctuary Hills. Yes. I love how I have enough for that, but I don't. Oh man. Rank 1 science, and this thing can produce 40 water. Oh my god. Oh, it's gotta be placed in water too. Okay, well, for right now, we're just gonna put this, yeah, cattle on the thing. Around here? I thought I saw it go greeny. Okay. I missed tires. Cool. Alright, and now defense. There's that. And that. Okay, now where is one of the guys? Okay, there's nobody out here. Settler. No, wait. You! Come over here. And... ha! There we go, that's better. That's a lot better. Yeah, we can make another one of these. Okay, we're gonna put you there. I missed some trees. I guess I wasn't paying close attention or something? I don't know. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna put you over here. Yes, right over here. There's some more trees that I apparently did not scrap. Thought I scrapped all these. Thought I did. Memory loss? I don't know. Maybe I was like keeping it for some barrier action? I don't know. Just not sure. Water, just enough beds. they're gonna be a small settlement. I'm not gonna make them any bigger. Can I make him a supply line with someone else? No. I think I want extra food. To be made so it can go into the thing. Oh, wait. I know I put a scavenge thingy. There we go. Because that's needed too. Okay. Right. I was gonna plant more food. A lot of these just get one, but if I come over here, okay, I'm gonna plant a bunch of trees over here. They produce one settler. You.
Got it.
Do the trees. That way they produce more food than actually needed. Hold on, is there another guy around here? Guy, gal. They're working on that. Oh yeah. Because the person basically stays in the other place. Oh, you.
Got it.
Yep. There we go. Hold on, how many trees is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll plant 3 more. Okay, good. So they got like triple the amount of food they actually need. So that's good. That's good. That's good. Don't know why I'm making vegetable starch, but whatever. Going to pull and throw this body over here. Do, 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 do. There we go. That should be a thing they do, or whatever. There should be somebody that you can, like, be like, yo, your job is to clean up all the dead bodies.
Look alive.
Wow.
Cosworth? Cosworth. You need to go away. You're distracting me. Ah. Why am I having a hard time now? Oh my gosh, Codsworth, you're annoying. Hey.
Look alive.
Can I be another is already in the works.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
It's time for you to head home.
All right then, Mum. I'll just pop off then and head back to the old domicile.
Yes. Go away. You're annoying. I mean, you're really useful and shit, but you're also incredibly annoying. Oh, God. I don't know how I'm doing this. Throwing the dead bodies away. Throwing the dead bodies away. La 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 la. Can I not get... Nope, there we go. Okay. gosh. There's always something more to do. There's always something more to do. Alright. See if we can get this other body. Why does this body not want to work with me?
Yes?
Move out of the way! I'm getting rid of this body! There we go. Now you don't have a dead body in your place of living. Maybe sometime when I have time, I can, like, better, like, get this place situated. Because I would actually really like to... use this bit up here as well. Okay. So now we got a bit of wood up here. Oh, of course I would do that. Like, right before it disappears. Okay, hold on. Is there a way to put it here? I can't see! It, like, right before it flipping goes. Haha! I made a very precarious way of getting up here properly. And whenever I have the chance and the patience, I'll come back here and build on top of this building. And make a better, like, I guess... place for them to all sleep and stuff. I mean, it's kind of nice up here. Not to mention you can put a couple of turrets up here. Get some nice vantage point. But, yeah, I'm thinking like a nice little cozy place to actually stay and move all their beds up here instead. Because that'd be nicer. Of course, this is precarious, and I would have to get that situated, but I'm satisfied. And once I have that built, I can turn the recruitment thing back on, and that can be better, I don't know, more people can live there. But I think I'm gonna call it here, guys, so yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!